guys, it's your girl RawSugar24, and this is a super duper quick video. I'm just showing you guys my hair today. I was inspired after seeing, I think I've seen this video before, Shari J's Bantu Knot Out video. I'm trying to figure out if that was her latest, one of her latest videos or not. Anyway, the girl has a gorgeous head of hair. I wish I could take it. I wish it could be mine. Just kidding. But she has, I'm not kidding about the fact that she has a gorgeous head of hair. I hardly ever see these styles that she does that don't turn out perfection. So when I saw the Bantu Knot Out, I was so inspired to try it for myself. She did it on blow-dried, stretched hair. And so, you know, just like some of the other, you know, inspiration people that have inspired me, you know, on other YouTube videos, I was like, I gotta do it. So last night, I freshly washed my hair. I actually shampooed it because I also put in a black, a jet black dye. It's a semi-permanent dye. I was tired of the dingy brown, dark brown. I always thought my hair was black, but apparently not. It seemed like it was a dingy, very dark, dull brown. And then I had some old reddish color that was like brown at the ends. I was just sick of it. So I was like, I'm going to, you know, dye my hair jet black because I think overall it has a nicer effect. Plus it has more luster. So anyway, let me get back to the subject and keep this quick. I went ahead and freshly shampooed because I've been co-washing for the last several weeks, maybe really last couple of months I've been co-washing. But I decided to shampoo because I wanted the dye to take, you know, full effect. I used the Bijan, B-I-G-N, Bijan, or yeah, Bijan Jet Black. Anyway, I, you know, went through the motions, washed the tangle, conditioned, and then I blowed using the tension method, hair, twisted it up, then came back, added my product. I actually used, Lord, it's supposed to be a quick video. Ah! Black Onyx's Shea Yogurt. She had little samples that she gave out at the last World Natural Hair Show that I went to. So I used the little samples because I didn't, being that I had just blow dried my hair, I didn't want to add something that had too much water in it because I wasn't trying to have it, you know, revert. I want it to be stretched. So I figured, let me use something that's drier that doesn't have, it may have water in it, but the content, you know, you have to actually use your finger and emulsify it and put it on your hair. So anyway, that's what I did. I used that and did the knots all over. Like Shari, I did smaller knots in the front and then I did the larger ones in the back. And this is what I got today. I must say I am really feeling myself today to the point where I put on some makeup, you know, because I don't do that every day. So I just want to show y'all how it turned out. I'm really feeling myself today. Yes. I'm not sure what I should do to maintain this. Like I probably would do some pin curls, some loose pin curls. Cause that's what I used to do when I was relaxed, when I wanted to keep the curl effect, I would do pin curls. So I may do some loose pin curls all over, some pinwheels all over. And that should help, you know, give me the maintain the curl that I've got here. Let me zoom in some in case you can't really see it too much. Oops. Okay. So yeah, let me just get the camera. This would be easier. Yeah. Give y'all a closer look at it. Well, that didn't really work too well because now it's focusing crazy. Okay. Anyway, I was just trying to give y'all a better, closer look at the, and now since my hair is so dark, you can't even see. You can't even see. Okay, well, anyway, that was a fail. And this video is already at over four minutes. Crazy. Okay, well, because I said I was going to keep this clip, I'm gonna stop this right now. But anyway, I just wanted to show you all my hair. All right, I'm being silly. Okay, guys, have a wonderful day. Today is Friday. Gracias a Dios, es viernes. Yes, yes, I love it. I live for Fridays, yes. So everyone have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. I feel so good today. I don't know if it's the hair, I don't know, but I feel good today. Anyway, I hope everyone has a wonderful and terrific weekend. Stay out of trouble, be blessed, be safe. You guys take care. Peace.